If you're looking for some fast, cheap, and reliable NBA Live mobile coins, go on ahead and head to the coin sponsor at www.mmorock.com. Use the promo code KEEK to get you 6% off your next purchase. You heard me? What is up, you two? It's your boy Keek Nation with the second and more than likely the final upload of today, man. The final upload today. I'm not going to upload 5 videos like yesterday, but I just got done editing my pack that, I don't know what to call it, man. The pack glitch? I don't know. That's what it was planned to be, but ended up pulling some absolute fire. If you haven't watched that, it was my most previous video. You need to go watch that thing. I'm going to poop it right there. Poop. Let me make sure I do them subscriber shout-outs too. I always forget those, man. I'll be forgetting. So bang, bang right there. I'm gonna do the ones for my most previous videos too. So bang, bang. So it should be 4 up. I will not forget them. But this video is about how to train your players. What is the fastest way to train your players? First thing is first, the thing that you can always do is come over here into the front office. If you guys have not watched my top five sets, this is one of the top five sets in here. Over time, opening packs and just gaining players, doing these sets, all type of stuff. You're going to get bronze players. Come in here. This is the best set to throw, man. You get these training things right here. 750p training points right there. We're going to do it again. I think a good one is like 1.5. Something like that's like a good one that accounts for like a gold. So 750 is pretty good. You got these silvers. You can throw your silvers in there too. I'd rather sell the silver, but the bronze players, you can throw them into there easily. Come over to your player, whoever you want to train. And a round is about to drop for NBA Live Mobile. You already know I don't miss no rounds. So like I said, you want to come over here. Bang, bang. Throw your players in there and train them up. But a round is... Oh, I don't got no coins. Well, I'm going to miss that round. So yeah, anyways. You guys... All right. So don't like nothing dropped, y'all. Sorry for the interruption. I'm going to probably cut that part out. Didn't nothing drop. But yes. Like I was saying... You want to throw those bronze players and those silver players into those trainer sets. Come over here to the player that you need to train and go ahead and load them up, yo. Right there. 470 coins, 75 overall. Maxed him out. I maxed him out. I should have actually brought a higher overall player, but it's all good. And the one thing that's good, too, so let's say I come in here and I end up packing me a higher overall player. It's like not completely useless that you train the player because they have now, look, he has 9,000 train value. So all the training that you did to him, he has that same value going on into another player. So I think that is very dope that they added. I don't know if they do that in Madden Mobile, but I think that is very dope. So if I get an elite, he will have 9,000 training value, and I will be able to upgrade an elite player that easy from an 80 to an 81, you guys. That easy. Another thing you guys need to do, these training camp live events, man. They're very easy. They're very simple. They're just a bunch of training drills, bro. I'm telling you, anyone can do it. Your 50-year-old, your 1,000-year-old grandma could do it. I'm telling you. All you got to do is avoid these little things right here, usually what it is. Come here and go and get your buckets. You know what I'm saying? Make chicken time. It's so easy. I don't think you can miss. I think if you miss, you would mess it up. I don't think you are able to miss a shot, so you can't mess up, though. You got to go three for three, like Jordan with his first three wings, man. Y'all got to go three for three, man. Easy. Look at this. Three easy layups. Y'all come out. Y'all get your little live events, credits, whatever it is. What is this? Here we go. You'll get your little tokens, your coins, all that good stuff. All that good stuff, man. Right here, you get your training point tokens is what I meant to say. Bang. 150. That is a bronze training thing, but it is that simple, yo. Y'all will start to train your players up so much easier, yo. Telling you, you need to do this once again. Come over here, put your players into the sets. Put your players into the sets, whether it's silver or bronze. I'd rather you guys do the bronze ones. I've never done a silver one. I don't know what's the difference. How good of a thing would it give you? Never really tried it, but man, I need to go use the methods. I need to go try that out. But besides from all of that, man, watch my most recent video, and I think I'm done for today with the videos. I will see y'all Monday, if not Monday. I will see y'all Tuesday, if not Tuesday, Wednesday, and so forth and so forth. Like and subscribe if you're new. We are doing a 1 million coin giveaway on NBA Live Mobile for when I hit 1,000 subs, you guys. That will be around the corner. And I'm telling you guys, do not want to miss out on that when it comes around the corner. That will be around the corner. Like, it's coming. It's coming. We are currently 140 subs away, I believe. 140 subs away. So do not sleep on that giveaway, man. But besides from all that, we out. We might just get hit with the Rico.